very vocal. Oh, right to it, and it is powerful.
Wow. Yeah, for someone who says they're at 90%, I'm terrified to think what that 100% would look like because she moved that very comfortably.
So strong. What a great opener for her.
Yeah.
Yep. Reeves would be the lifter now at 103.
Now, Olivia, I don't think she's ever shared this lift, but she did share with us that she's made 111 kilos in training this year. Which is, she's bumped up again.
That 111 possibly could move her ahead.
She's gone to 105. Yeah, that's the weight we saw her hit over and over in training.
Yep.
So that's exciting.
Da Costa here, 103. We'll see if that sticks. Yep. We see her coming out. She made a very strong 90 in the back that we watched.
Three now for Da Costa. 5 years under.
Oh, huge pull.
Yeah, 5 kilos under what she told us she's made this year.
Wow.
Strong opening attempt. Very fast under the bar. Great lockout. So, Olivia Reeves not only hit 102 in the back room, she also loaded and made 105 kilos, just feeling comfortable with that opener, hitting it before coming out. Giulia Miserendino is at 85 kilos, Kate Vibert at 95. Naama Said is also at 95. Both Liao Guifang and Angie Dajomes are still just on an empty barbell, 15 kilos for the two Snatch World Record holders. Or X holder and current holder. Here's 104.
Yeah, she pushed that one forward right above the knee. Yeah. You could see her hips coming out to the bar. She is 104. Vibert would be the lifter here at 104.
She won't be coming out.
She's going to bump up for sure.
Yeah, she's still at 95 in the back room. She may well have 100 kilos loaded. It's possible, but I would have thought 105 is...
Yeah.
A bit more realistic for Kate.
I think we're going to see some smaller attempts, more conservative jumps, trying to get those totals up.
Very interesting getting to see the recent episode of the Final Attempt documentary where, you know, Kate was interviewed about her thoughts in this category and her battle with Olivia Reeves, and she just mentioned how, you know, physically she's tired. She's been doing this for a long time, and, you know, at some point she just wants to be able to leave the sport feeling proud of herself and have a more normal life. But she is able to compete like very few others can.
Much better attempt.
Yeah. Still catches it a little bit out in front, but she's okay. So Angie Dajomes finally has added some weight to the bar, but it's only the 5 kilo plate, so she's at 25 kilos.
Sanchez now, the lifter at 105, is her opener.
And of course, let's not forget, it's Mendoza who wants to beat Sanchez, her teammate, to get into an Olympic spot. But right now, Sanchez looks so strong with her 244 kilo total. Mendoza has a lot to do.
Yeah, Sanchez really just needs to play a conservative game to hold off her teammate.
A lot of athletes with 105 written in.
Wow. Very comfortable.
Yeah, well, you know, Sanchez is one of six athletes who are asking for 105 right now. Naama Said from Egypt just made 103. Kate Vibert, a rather wobbly 100, but she's made it.
So... Miserendino would be the lifter at 105. That could be her opener.
Yeah, I believe so.
We saw her. Well, no, she's moved as well.
Wow.
This could be one of those games where there's a lot of movement early on with the expectation that creeping up to that heaviest weight they can do on an opener is the thing to do, the strategy, but it's a risky game to play. We have to make lifts.
Yeah. Julia's still at 85 in the back room.
Miserendino opening to 1-7.
Kate Vibert, we've just seen her make 100. It was a little bit wobbly, but the power and strength certainly there.
Just a timing issue there. So here's Reeves, 105. We saw her make this multiple times in the training hall.
And in the back room just now.
Yeah, she's just did this weight.
Yeah, she's been sat waiting for a few minutes, but she's extremely strong. She back squatted 195 kilos about a week and a half ago on her first session here.
Yeah. So strong. Wow.
You know, this battle between
very
the two
solid.
U.S. athletes is just...
You know, the
you can't pick it. You know, just when you think it's one athlete, you see something like that, and you think, well, no one's moving 105 with that ease.
Yeah, I mean, the power, there's just so much in reserve there.
Yeah.
It's really one of those questions. If the weight for the win needs to be on the bar, I mean, if anyone could do it that hasn't even touched it, it'd be Olivia.
Well, they both have to go big.
Yeah.
I mean, Kate's loaded 104. She's taking that now in the back room. So she's going to be opening up at around the 107 mark, you'd have thought.
She's asked for 106 here.
Yeah, she won't be coming out unless she's running away from that 104 quickly to try and get out. But
yeah, the timing would be a little off for her to take this if she's doing 104 right now.
I believe this will
clock's running. Change. We'll see if they make the change. Yep, I think that's her coach there. He's bumped her up. The question is, what is the opening lift here?
Yeah, back to Nama Said. Miserendino still at 85 kilos.
Wow.
She knows she's got
these are such
four or five
risky
lifts.
Risky positions. I mean, these girls are opening with near limit weights.
Yeah, I've never seen them open some of these athletes so heavy. Now, Nama snatched 105 in the training hall a few days ago. She cleanly jumped 135.
Very solid opener.
Yeah, technically, she's just brilliant.
Yeah.
You know, she's tall, but she's got great depth, and that height that she has really assists in peaking the bar higher than some of these other athletes, and she's got the depth to make the most of it.
So Mendoza now at 106. Does she come out? It's only a 3 kilo jump. Yep.
Kate Vibert has now moved to sit by the entrance of the platform. She's ready to come out. Liao Guifang's at 45 kilos. Dajomes at 55. There's 106.
Little forward, but she's up with it, no problem.
Yeah, still pretty easy. You know, she's moving these weights like almost nobody else. Kate hit the 104. We've seen it now. It is wobbly.
Yeah.
It's a little forward, Max, but she gets up with it again.
Well, she's asking for 3 kilos more than that. 107 is a pretty heavy opener for her.
Yep. Miserendino finally up to 100. Seems like maybe the Italians timed it a little bit better than the U.S. athletes. But you almost couldn't know how it was going to go. So Da Costa, a 3 kilo jump to 106.
She made a very solid 103 on her opener. Huge pull. Again, very strong pull, but just a little bit slow on the turnover.
Yeah, she bounced into that deepest portion of the squat in such a way that it just sort of wobbled her overhead position. The bar pass looked all right. The coach with the backwards hat, I saw in the back room before I came through, one of the technical officials went up to him and said in jest, you look like a skateboarder. And he said, I am a skateboarder.
So
look at that. Four athletes still yet to come out. Unreal.
So much movement here. Everybody is moving to the same weights. Five athletes at 107. Six athletes at 107. DaCosta now.
So Vibert finally will be the athlete out. Surely she'll come out in this weight. It's a heavy opener for her, but she has made this sort of opener plenty of times in her career.
Yeah, very, very good competitor.
And, you know, she's ahead right now in the Olympic qualifying rankings of Olivia Reeves. So in some ways, she has the ability to just take a few more risks because she's in that driver's seat.
Last two warm-ups were a bit shaky.
Yep.
Question is it just nerves? Does she clean it up on this one?
You know, she is a world champion.
Oh, forward.
Yeah. Forward, but with plenty of power.
A lot of power, but just off the positioning there.
Yeah, it didn't look quite like we tend to see her, actually.
Yeah.
Just as she went past the knee, her balance in her foot was just moving forward. But she pulled it with as much speed as I've ever seen.
Yeah. Well, like you said, though, you know, she really is in a position, as far as qualification goes, to be riskier, take bigger jumps. She only needs one snatch to make a total, so here we go.
Ms. Rendino. She made 100 look very comfortably in the back room.
Big opener for her as well.
110 is her best.
Oh, settles very nicely. She realizes.
Almost. She caught it and everything shifted forward just a tiny bit. But
she knows that was a little bit forward. She's got to clean that up. But wow, what a strong opening lift. 107.
And not to steal your tagline, Max, but great presence of mind to just stay motionless in the bottom there.
Yeah.
Before she came up, she just regained her balance, regained her composure.
She's in great shape in the snatch here.
A little bit weaker in the clean and jerk than some of these athletes. She did hit 125 in the training hall, which is very strong for her to be hitting.
So Reeves moved up from her 107. Now it's going to bring out Vibert again. Just left that first one out front. A lot of power, big pull. She's just such an experienced lifter. Like you said, world champion, Olympic medalist.
I believe she's the only world champion in this session.
In that final second to focus on that one little technical aspect. Does she bring it in enough? Much better. Oh, good adjustment.
I mean, she almost pushed her way through it and lost it. But
almost overcompensated, but really, you know, such a veteran lifter.
Yeah, she looks strong today. You know, an interesting relationship between her and coach Spencer Arnold. They mentioned that with Kate's expertise now, her experience in weightlifting, she has to have a bit more of a say in the way that she's programmed. It can't just be from the coach.
Yeah.
She has to be able to say, look, this is what works for me, this is what doesn't. I know this because I've been doing it for so long.
Yeah, she also has a fair bit of injuries as well she's probably dealing with.
Oh, there we go.
Best of the three for
unbelievable.
Polodska.
You wouldn't have believed it after seeing her opening miss at 104, but that was the best of the lot. Two athletes still yet to open. It's no surprise. It's Dajomes and Guifang.
The entire pack goes from 107, 106 to 108 now.
Yep.
It's just all in sync. Everyone's moving up, and those that can't hang will just drop off as we keep climbing.
Yeah, we have six at 108 and three at 110. 110 from Nama Saeed. So Sanchez made the 105. This moves her back ahead of her teammate by 2 kilos, who just has one attempt remaining. Sanchez has two.
Big
pull. Yeah.
Wow.
So much speed. Put it in the perfect spot. There was no need to make any kind of saves or adjustments, corrections there.
Huge lifting. This has been such a successful session so far. Everybody is performing well. So Reeves going for the 108.
Yep.
So put her ahead of her teammate, Vibert.
Yeah, well, this will equal the most that we've seen from her. She made 108 at the Grand Prix. She made 108 at the Pan American Championships. She's made 107 several times as well. So this is pretty normal stuff for her. And her opener, you know, she might have made that 105 better than anyone else so far.
Yeah. Easily one of the most physically strong lifters here.
That's
huge
the one.
Lift. Wow.
Yeah, Max, for a long
so
time,
comfortable.
People have been talking about Olivia Reeves, and she's got all this strength, and you know, but she's starting. I mean, her technique, she's sharpened it right up. She is looking so good right now.
Quite solid. Yeah, we had heard a bit of kind of the rumor mill was, what shape is she in?
Yeah.
You know, is she going to be the Olivia Reeves we've all kind of waited for, and it's shaping up to be that way. Two very crisp snatches for her.
Yeah, she used to be a little bit on the loopier side in the turnover there, but I mean, these
just look young, you know, look new, kind of sorting things out, but here she's coming into her own.
So the two athletes who haven't opened up yet, Liao Guifang, who held the world record, and Dajomes, who does. Dajomes just hit a 90 kilo power snatch plus snatch. And Guifang still at 85 kilos, as is Miserendino, who just dropped down after her opener.
Mendoza calling for the 108, a 2 kilo increase. Oh,
wow.
Huge pull. That bar was incredible. It might have hit her armpits. Good Lord, that was high.
I mean, that looked like a power snatch. She'd have tucked the elbows under, she might have pressed it out.
Yeah. Yeah, completely mental. That bar was absolutely...
Plenty of height.
Yeah,
speed.
She could have walked under it almost. That's got to be frustrating. So 108 remains on the bar. Da Costa moving up from a miss at 106. Mm-hmm. Had a big pull, but the bar bounced off her in the bottom. Kind of crashed. This heavier weight, she's going to have to time it really well here. She's fighting. Makes an adjustment.
That little step with the right foot.
Wow, what an athletic save.
Yeah, not many people can do that.
I mean, it just goes to show how talented everyone in this session is. So many successful lifts, and even the ones that are a little bit off, we're seeing athletes make that quick adjustment and save it.
I mean, the contact that she made there was powerful and horizontal.
Yeah.
And yet...
Huge pop at the top.
There we go. We're stealing each other's lines here, Max. We might as well just switch seats. Look at that. What a presence of mind to take the step.
It's so accurate a description, too. It's just perfect.
So, Nama Saeed from Egypt. 109 kilos. 3 kilo jump for her.
Yeah. Her opener was very strong. Huge pull. Caught it rock solid.
She has an international best of 106. This will be a new record.
Creeping up here.
She's got the strength for it.
Yeah, barely rolled behind.
Yeah, what a pull. Yeah, she pulls that bar into her so well right from the floor.
This 109 kilo mark is the question here. Do we see athletes touch this, or is everyone going to move for that 110? You know, we think that that 110 plus could be a medal in the snatch.
Yeah, yeah.
We've got Miserendino, Vibert, potentially Reeves could all take shots at 111.
I mean, Reeves is not going to do the 109 that she has written in, that's for sure.
Yeah, she's going to move up. We'll see. Does she go to a 10 or 11 here?
Well, 11 is what she said that she's hit. We asked her if she'd been suffering any injuries. She said she's still, which I think refers to her whole career. She says, I'm still injury free. She said, don't jinx me.
Yeah. Okay, so we've moved to the 110 mark. This is where we're going to see potentially the separation. It's a big weight. It's really right at a lot of these athletes' personal records.
Liao Guifang. Is she actually going to be coming out for
this?
She's
moved as well, yeah.
Wow, she's bumped up.
Dajomes here, 110. Does she take it?
Liao Guifang to 113. You know, both of these athletes who haven't opened up surely are considering. Oh,
she's moved as well.
Records.
Miss Rendino now. There's so many battles here. World record holders maybe going to exchange that world record here today. So this is ties Ms. Rendino's best snatch in competition, 110.
If she makes this, she'll need a 124 clean and jerk to get a new personal best, but she still has two snatches to go.
That opener just was just a touch forward. Can she bring it back?
That's the one. That's a better lift. That's a
she
better.
Gets up.
I think she's going to get the press out on her right elbow.
Oh, let's see. Oh, 2-1.
2-1. And I don't think they're going to challenge it.
You know,
from our angle, it wasn't at all visible from the front angle.
Yeah, you could see it.
It's too clear.
That's frustrating.
Yeah. That's a shame.
You know, she may wait this out, call for 11, because there could be a lot of 110s taken here.
Oh, 11 could be a medal.
Yeah, I think that's what we said at the beginning, potentially a medal spot. Oh, Vibert's gone up as well.
To 111.
Yeah. You know, as skilled as everyone is here, as good as they all are.
Sanchez bumping.
At some point, you have to take a lift that you can make.
Yeah.
Reeves 110. You know, she has the power to call for whatever she wants almost, I think.
Reeves bumping.
Yep. Everyone's moving. This is wild.
Kate has 115 kilos loaded right now in the back room.
I imagine she's going to do a pull with that.
Yeah, well, that's what we've just heard, actually. She has done just that. She's pulled it. She's ready to come out. Guifang's at 95. Now, Naama Said overpulled the 109. She looks plenty strong enough to make it. Just looped it back behind her head.
Yeah, it's a balance thing for her.
You know, compared to the Egyptian that we just saw win the men's 96s, she's not got as much muscle mass to stop that bar from moving behind.
Yeah, it's got to be vertical, up and down.
That's much, the one.
Yeah, much better
attempt.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Naama Said, a new personal best by 4 kilograms on the international platform. Oof.
She's the first athlete to make the 110 as well, so she's in a very good spot because potentially we have 4 athletes calling for 111, all of them looking for a medal.
Yeah. We have Sanchez, Vibert, Miserendino, and Reeves.
Wow.
Yeah, I wonder, though, with these athletes that are all right at their absolute maximums, that they might not bump up a kilo to try and get a medal. They might just have to stick with the 111.
Yeah, they've got it. They've got to get on the board. The total is so important.
You know, behind those two front runners, there's 5 athletes who could get the bronze.
Yeah.
And if they don't make this lift, it's not going to be them.
This is a kilo under Vibert's best snatch internationally.
Well, her junior world record, which still stands at 112.
Huge lift for her. Puts her in a great position if she can make this.
Oh, just over pulls it.
Just behind. Wow.
You know, I feel like she's actually lifting with more power than I've seen from her in a while.
Yeah.
She looks very strong coming off the floor, and you know, off the hip even.
It just looks a little bit less sharp than it has in the past, you know, and a lot of that could be, I mean, the miles, you know, the years of lifting.
Yep.
She also is in a good spot as far as Olympic qualification versus her teammate, Olivia Reeves.
Yep, she is in the driver's seat right now.
And she has a strong clean and jerk, so 111 now for Sanchez. .105 was easy, .108 was strong.
Oh, just bubbles off front.
Wow, .111 a little bit shy. We're down to two athletes left with .111 vying for that bronze medal, potential bronze medal snatch.
Sanchez. Miserendino and Reeves.
Reeves is first out here.
I'm trying to work out though, if neither make it, it's Nama Saeed with the medal with the 110.
So this is a very important lift. Reeves taking 111 now would force Miserendino up a kilo for a medal in the snatch.
I don't think she'd even do
it. It would be too much, potentially.
She's got to be smart about this Olympics. You know, she's in ninth right now. It's not a good place to be.
No.
It's in the top 10, but it's, you know, everyone's eyeing up that slot, that number. She needs to improve on her total.
The question really is where does Reeves' power end? First and second snatches were so strong. We'll find out.
Well, it's not at 111, that's for sure, Max.
That is incredible. What a performance. We may be seeing
see a reversal of the two U.S. lifters here.
We could
Kate's
be seeing a
248. You know, what would she need? 138 would do it.
It's Miserendino here. 111 would be a personal record. Reeves is in the lead. Yes, Miserendino's gone up.
Wow, she's gone up to 112.
She's going for the medal.
She's going for it.
It's her lift. But before that, potentially we have Dajomes coming out for 112. She needs to start this competition. Nope. We see 112. Oh, yep, Miserendino's the lifter.
Dajomes is...
She's bumped again.
Must have bumped to 113 as well. Okay, this...
This is massive. A 2-kilogram personal record for her.
Her first ever world's medal, if she makes it.
It's her lift. Yeah.
Just looks
too
so
heavy.
Much heavier than the 110 before.
Too heavy.
She'll a little bit more of a yank.
She'll only end up with that 107.
So she's going to need to go in the high 20s if she's going to move her total up in this qualifying Olympic ranking.
Now.
So it comes down, this is what it comes down to. The two, you know, they both held and currently hold world records in this category. Dajomes in the snatch, Guifang in the total. And it's going to be back and forth. But if they both make their first two attempts, who takes the world record first? You know, one of them's going to want the 22. One of them might have to take 23.
I mean, it's
Guifang's gone to 15.
This is a game of brinksmanship right now. They're each bumping their openers up. There's only so many changes they can make, so at some point we do get to see it.
Well, Angie has to come out. 113, here we go.
Huge, huge lifts here. 113 opening attempt.
So at the last World Championship, she made 116 kilos, but it was at the Grand Prix in Cuba back in June of this year that she set the world record at 121 kilos.
Forward.
Yeah, she rushed that one.
Rushed and forward. This is not a great place to be. She'll be following herself. It would be a terrible move to bump up to try to get rest. She's going to take a 2-minute clock, come back out for that.
She pulled it so fast off the floor.
Yeah. I mean, the power she has in the pull is incredible, but that positioning and turnover is not quite as good as we've seen from some of the other lifters.
Yeah, she dropped her chest in the catch to try and get under it.
Doesn't really get that bar behind her head when she receives it.
So she will follow herself. She has a minute 40 on the clock, plenty of time. And then it will be Guifang. And remember, you know, just because Liao Guifang is a world number one and the world record holder in the total doesn't mean her Olympic spot is sealed.
Yes.
You know, China can only send 3 women to the Olympics. They will send Li Wenwen in the plus 87s. They will probably send one of the 2 Chinese 49s.
Yeah.
Zhang Huihua, perhaps a world record holder in the total. And, you know, I would have thought that it would be Liao Guifang, but of course there are 81s, there are 59s,
yeah,
who are way ahead of their competitors as well. So it's who is the athlete where if they had a complete shocker, they would still win? And that's what the coaches have to work out for the Chinese.
They're going to go with the most sure thing they can. Yeah. They are calculated in their decisions.
So here she comes.
Yeah, she rushed that first one, probably took it for granted a little bit.
Angie Dajomes has won just about every youth and junior Pan American competition that she could have done, plus the seniors. She took a bronze medal at the World Championships last year. She wants to improve on that this year. Much better.
Wow.
A touch forward.
Yep.
You know, but she pulled it so much nicer than that opener.
Yeah, and just so much power and such a sharp lifter when she does it right.
Where to next for her? 116? 17?
You know, at this point,
probably 16. If Guifang opens at 15, 16 seems like
she's going to wait. She's going to want Guifang to take something before she does.
Yeah. So Guifang will come out now. At 115 kilos, which is the heaviest opener in women's 71-kilo history. It's nice to see. Here she is, just so dominant. Not only is she a strong athlete, you know, she produces so much force when you see her squat and pull, but positionally, she is just perfection in the way that she moves. As she pulls the bar, when she catches it with a head down, barbell locked out overhead.
It's immaculate.
Just immaculate chanting there from the Chinese team in the crowd.
The vibes are truly immaculate here.
They are.
115 opening snatch. Liao Guifang.
The world number one. 268, her best total. 120, her best snatch. 121. Oh, she's overdone it.
She's pulled it behind.
Yeah.
Definitely not the opening attempts we expected here from the 2 front runners.
Yeah, 120, her best snatch. Yeah.
I have a feeling
not the way they
wanted
to do it.
She'll get her clock stolen as well. She's got a 2-minute clock. Dajomes has 15. Does she go for the bump at 16? Steal that clock.
Wow.
Oh, she couldn't. I guess she's the 3rd.
Yeah. Yeah, this is going to be interesting to see what happens.
She goes right back to the bar.
You know, both of them made 110 kilos in the back room. And they both looked, you know, to reuse your word, they both looked immaculate.
Yeah.
Interestingly, Guifang then actually dropped down to 45 kilos and hit it for a double before coming out, which is...
Yeah, such
I've never
odd.
Seen an athlete drop so light.
Yeah, so odd.
So Guifang has just over a minute on the clock, plenty of time. I'm sure she trains with limited rest periods because she's, you know, expecting to have to follow herself at a lot of these competitions. And she just overpulled that one. Here we go.
Yep, she's coming back out here.
So, Liao Guifang Jiayue will be the chant that we hear from the Chinese athletes and coaches in the crowd in a few seconds' time. Always very supported.
Yep, overpulled the first one, rolled behind her.
That's the one.
Yep. Same thing, same pull, but slightly fought it better.
Yeah. Yep. Similarly, a little bit more loopy than, or further back than she would have liked, but she is very strong.
Well, now the question is, what does Dajomes take? Does she go 16, hoping for the best possible scenario that she can creep ahead by a kilo? She's locked in for silver, no problem. So she really could take whatever she wants here on this second or on this third attempt.
Yeah.
Yep, she's bumped up.
So what are they doing?
Liufeng's asking for, well, Dajomes is going to probably ask for 17.
Yeah, she has done.
Liufeng here now, what does she do? Probably 18 is the guess.
18 or 19, something like that. We see 116's written in. That's going to change now to...
What do we see?
Yeah, 118.
Yeah. Dajomes would be smart to take this. This 17 would give her the best possible chance. You know, you could almost say that these two athletes are really, they're playing with house money here. They're both in great spots for qualification. It's just a battle here for world champion. Every kilo is going to help her. Dajomes needs to snatch well to have any shot at all fighting in the clean and jerk.
So the world record holder will take her final attempt now. 117 kilos. It will be the second best snatch performance of her career.
Big
oh,
lift.
That's the best of the three. She had to be straighter with the pull, and she was. It's a shame that she missed her opener because she looks like there's a few more kilos in the tank there.
Well, not the position you want to be in, leaving one attempt against anyone from China. But
no, not least one whose strength lies more in the clean and jerk than it does the snatch even.
Current standings are Dajomes is in the first place, second is Reeves.
Second is Guifang.
Sorry, second is Guifang. Third is Reeves. The question
now
Olivia
is... Olivia with the bronze.
Yeah.
In the snatch.
Wow. Guifang going 20. 120.
Yeah. Will she go... The thing is, she's so strong in the clean and jerk. She could just go for the record, and if she misses, she'll still be fine. But no, it looks like she'll go for the 120.
I think it's potentially one of those situations of trying to put the absolute most distance between first and second to really demonstrate to those back home who decide the team, you know, if she can really show them, hey, I'm the most dominant here.
Yeah. Even when I mess up, I'm 3 kilos in the clear. Let's see. Now Guifang,
huge
final
snatch
attempt of the session. My word. And again, just like with Angie Dajomes, it was the best of all three.
Just an enormous lift there.
I mean, almost robotic in the way she went up and hit that and walks off. No emotion.
Just smashes a 120 snatch.
Just numbers. Well, we didn't get a world record, but we did get two of the most impressive snatches that you'll ever see from a 71-kilo athlete. And don't forget, if Liao Guifang had done this time last year, that would have been a world record. It's only because she, along with athletes like Dajomes, have pushed the world record up so much that 120 almost looks commonplace for these two. The snatch gold, therefore, goes to Liao Guifang of China, 120 kilos. Silver, Angie Dajomes, Ecuador, 117. And bronze to Olivia Reeves. Is that her first world medal?
I believe at the senior level, for sure.
Certainly, junior world champion. But as a senior, I think that's it. 111 kilos, fourth place to Naama Said. Fifth is Sanchez at 108. Sixth, also 108 for Da Costa. Seventh, 107 for Miserendino. Eighth, 107 for Vibert. It's very, very tight behind that front pack of two.
Yeah. Yeah, just 4 kilos there.
So let's work this out. If the if Kate Vibert's top total right now is 248 kilos, and Olivia Reeves, who just hit 111, wants to move ahead, she's going to need 138 to do that, which is a weight she's surpassed twice now internationally. And if she's looking in the clean and jerk like she has done in the snatch, we might see 250 plus.
Yeah, this could really be a total upset here on Team USA.
Of course, they have more competitions that they can go to. There's Doha, Qatar in December. There's the Pan American Championships in February. And then there's the final competition. It's the World Cup in April in Thailand. That's where athletes will finally fight it out on the platform.
Yeah.
There's that 108. Just brilliant lifting there.
Here's the opener. Second attempt for Reeves.
Yeah.
Just huge power.
Yeah. She stuck to the plan. Open at 105. 3 kilo jumps. And she did brilliantly. And look at that. Da Costa with the save. The rock back. The step back. And the best celebration so far. You know, points for that.
There is that first with 110.
Just a huge pull. She lost it on her second attempt, made it on her third.
Yeah, there's Reeves, 111, the bronze medal.
And the coach is just jumping for, literally jumping for joy on the side of the platform. Angie Dajomes just very fast, very different overhead position to Guifang, who sits at the bottom of every snatch. Angie always gets straight up. And look at this, the best of all three for Dajomes. 117, just an absolute powerhouse. You know, not necessarily technically the best, not necessarily technically in the top five best in this session, but you just cannot beat Dajomes' speed and strength and power.
Yeah.